conventions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a manuscript. A place but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old. Where fluffy children's theme park animals are part of heritage and culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first world forest to build generic strip malls and trap cages. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
Whatever you call it, garage rock, psychedelic rock, noise rock, or post-punk, it's on Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
Thank you.